first and foremost, you have the OG locals out the back. These guys can be somewhat scary and will take any wave they want. Then you have the pro guys. Most guys on tour sit here. Moving down, you have the girls and the groms. This is where I sit. And off the very end, the vultures. They'll take whatever scraps they can get that no one turns for.